known to all that cult movies are not to be tampered with. Still, if Bollywood's cult classic Agnipath stands a chance to be remade, that too by a debutant Karan Malhotra, and is backed by ace filmmaker Karan Johar's Dharma Productions, there better be a good reason behind it. Let's see what we manage to find more, the reasons for the movie to be made and watched, or be skipped. Keeping intact the basic premise of the 1990 Amitabh Bachchan's Agnipath is the revamped version where Hrithik Roshan plays the iconic character of Vijay Dinanath Chauhan, son of a teacher in their village Mandwa, striving to make it a better place for his fellow people. Master Dinanath Chauhan loses his life opposing to the corrupt ways of a Don Kancha China, played by Sanjay Dutt. Vijay helplessly watches his father die, unceremoniously buries him, and arrives in Mumbai helping his pregnant mother Suhasini Chauhan, that's Zarina Wahab, deliver a baby girl. Soon Vijay comes under the watchful eyes of an honest cop, Gaitonde, that's Om Puri, who has a soft corner for this destitute 12-year-old. Skip to 15 years later, by when Vijay has managed to become the man in command for Mumbai's biggest Don Rauf Lala, that's Rishi Kapoor, and is ready to spit venom of vendetta by taking on his native small town Mandwa, that's now become Kancha China's drug kingdom. How Vijay gains the power and loses a lot more on his way to Kancha's destruction is what forms the rest of the epic retold. When the protagonist is irreplaceable, making the most of the antagonist is exactly what Agnipath wins at. Sanjay Dutt manages to portray the menacing, evil character of Kancha China so well that the chances of audience missing the original angry young man in place of Hrithik Roshan as Vijay Dinanath Chauhan cease. First-time villain Rishi Kapoor impresses, and so does Priyanka as Vijay's childhood sweetheart Kali. Zarina Wahab and Om Puri support well. Katrina Kaif's Chikni Chameli serves its purpose to lighten up the anti-climax. Ace cinematography lends the required visual delights, especially to the Mandwa sequences. The new adapted screenplay of debutant director Karan Malhotra provides enough shock value to keep the new Agnipath different from the original. Whether similar or not, remaking Agnipath comes with some risks. Not living up to the cult's image are the new dialogues, which Hrithik barely has throughout the film. So while the audience waits in vain for Hrithik to speak, there's Priyanka Chopra who blabbers away incessantly and dances everywhere at the drop of the hat. The sequence of Rishi Kapoor's declining empire was unnecessary, thereby wasting the appreciable performance of the dumb and mentally challenged Devin Bhojani. Music by Ajay Atul disappoints largely, rendering most songs useless. Lack of good background score barring a couple of scenes kills the narration. Stretched scenes and poor graphics, especially towards the climax, are all too evident. Agnipath is best perceived as a new adaptation of the cult and nothing more. The revamp makes for a one-time watch. VIRAJ3.com, give it 3 stars.